As the day begins, Randy reminds the staff about the challenges of finding the perfect fit for a plus-size bride.
Every single time you go out to that lobby, you never know what's gonna be handed to you and what that bride's gonna expect.
One of the most difficult things is putting a bride in one of the most fitted gowns she'll ever wear, putting her on a pedestal in front of all of her family, and letting them make comments. And then you get a plus-size bride, and her emotions are just intensified.
We need to be really super sensitive of their feelings and their emotions.
How are you?
Hi, I'm Antonella.
Hi.
I'm a consultant. How are you?
My name is Vanessa Villanueva. I'm 37 years old. I brought my mother, Victoria, my god sister, Indira, her daughter, Michelle, and my wedding planner, James.
So tell me, what are you looking for?
We're getting married on the beach, so I'm looking for like a goddess type gown. I know what looks good on me. And the perfect dress for me would be a goddess gown.
She can be picky, and she is a diva.
I better find my dress today.
And that's just Luna. You know, you can't stop her.
Have you tried anything on?
No, this is my first.
Oh, okay. Yeah. This is gonna be your first and your last.
Yes,
that's what I'm... Because we're gonna find you a dress.
That's what I want, yes.
Okay. Do you have a price point in mind?
Around 5,000?
Yeah, we'll see if we can keep it
that
way.
Listen,
with this one.
Tell me a little bit about your fiancé and how you met him.
His name is Thomas Nagy.
Thomas.
I've been very unlucky in love. I'm 37, and I finally found a person who understands me and who loves me unconditionally no matter what. Everybody who meets him loves him. He's the most amazing person I have ever met.
That's your favorite dress, huh?
Yeah, this one is
gorgeous.
That
I have. That is beautiful.
And it's the goddess gown.
And it's a goddess look, absolutely. So
it's perfect.
Yes. Yeah.
She came here with a dress in mind, and Luna always gets what she wants.
I have a certain vision in my head, and I want it met.
Unfortunately, we don't have Luna's dress in a plus size, so we're gonna try on the sample size, which is probably gonna be a little small on her.
I do love it. I love that dress.
I'm trying. No.
This gold dress, I really loved it in the magazine, and it did not love me back at all. Ugh. Yeah, gotta lose some more weight.
You gotta, you know, just visualize that it's gonna fit you the right way. What do you think?
It looked awful on me.
It's not slenderizing. It doesn't really do much for her body.
Luna's meeting this dress for the first time and realizing it might not be her dream dress. And she doesn't quite know what to do with those emotions.
I thought I was confident. No, I'm a little unsure. Just a little unhappy with my body right now, so.
She is a little disappointed.
So we're just
right now, she's saying,
do you have a bigger sample?
Not of that dress. No, but I'm gonna bring another dresses that will fit her, so I think she will feel more comfortable.
I don't know if I'm going to just settle or am I gonna try to find the right dress for me.
James and Antonella are trying to tempt her with some other dresses.
Hello.
All right, so I picked out two.
I'm a little disappointed about those two.
You can try one. See what you think.
I'm not feeling it.
You're not feeling one?
No. Yeah, that's not me at all.
Okay.
Like for an older woman. Yeah, I'm not a spring chicken, but it's not for me.
You must try this on.
I don't like it. I wouldn't be swayed by others' opinions. Ultimately, it's my dress. So it's what I say.
Finally, Luna finds a dress from their picks that she's willing to try on.
This is gonna be fun. I really like it better on the hanger. It's a beautiful dress, it's not mine.
No, I don't like this.
I don't like it either. No.
This is not your dress?
Not at all.
Absolutely not.
I think it's very matronly. It doesn't suit my personality whatsoever. I just don't like how I look in anything. Kind of sad, but it's the reality. This is not an easy process. I didn't expect it to be, but I didn't expect it to be like this.
Nowhere near saying I do, Luna tries on another flowy dress.
No. I like the structure of the dress. I hate everything else. I felt like I was going to a prom.
This is
okay. come.
With yet another rejection, Luna hopes this next dress is finally a flattering fit.
Aww. did you get all the awes?
She got, yeah. Seriously?
Yes.
I hate it. I hate.
See, this dress is just not Luna whatsoever.
It has nothing on it. Nothing.
I think it's too bridal.
You don't want to look bridal even though it's your wedding day. She's so upset right now that no matter what I bring in, it's just a no, 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 no.
Finding a wedding dress is a nightmare, especially if you're not sample size.
We'll be back.
Okay. I'm exhausted.
No, 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 don't fall. You're exhausted? She's exhausted.
She's exhausted. It's kind of a rocky start right now for all of us. Divas galore.
I think it's challenging for Luna because she wants this kind of ethereal, bohemian kind of look, but everything she tries on, I don't think is giving her that sexy kind of goddessy look that she's wanting.
Randy and Antonella team up in the hope of turning this appointment around.
Zippers, you know why?
This is what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Let's try that on her.
Yeah. Okay, we have two more dresses for you.
That is pretty. Watch it look terrible on me. Ugh, this is like torture. I'm feeling overwhelmed and tired. I'm gonna have a breakdown at any moment.
Pull your arms out for a little bit. That's the way it's gonna fit you.
Will this be the dress to finally please this picky bride?
Oh my God, I think it's gorgeous. It is a relief to find something that looks good on me.
Luna's finally found a dress that fits what she's looking for. But what will her friends and family think?
What do you think? It's perfect. I think it's perfect.
It's hitting her in just the right spot that gives her some shape, but is still bohemian and ethereal.
I love it. I think it's
gorgeous.
Okay, that's
what I want to hear. Is this your dress?
Yeah.
Give me a hug.
I found my dress, and it's absolutely stunning.
And you feel good with it, right?
I love it.
This is it. It's so we're done.
Amen.
Antonella was able to turn this appointment around, and Luna leaves feeling over the moon. It's the following day, and a familiar face returns to the salon.
The dress that I originally chose, we took a picture of it, and we absolutely hated the way it looked.
She looked like an apple with legs.
Until it's your own dress, don't take a picture of it. And in the circumstance with Luna, she was in love with this dress. She turned around, told them, I love it, crying the tears, everybody's excited. Next thing you know, she's looking at a dress that's probably about four sizes too small in a picture.
The second appointment, Luna is more realistic to know what's gonna look better on her body.
So Antonella was able to pull a dress that she thought would be a good fit for Luna.
Try this on, and we're gonna go outside and see what your family thinks.
Okay.
Okay.
This dress is completely the opposite of the dress that I previously purchased. I feel like a bride. Yeah, I really do. The other dress, I didn't feel like a bride. I think this looks really stunning. It's perfect.
You see yourself standing next to Thomas in this dress?
Yeah. The other one I chose, he wouldn't like it. This, he'll like.
Like.
Shut up, here we go again.
Okay.
So is this the dress?
This is definitely the dress.
We're happy. Yay!
Happy, so very happy.
Yes to this dress?
Yes to the dress.
Yes to the dress.
Yes. This dress, it makes me feel beautiful. This time around, I definitely made the absolute right choice.